开始了。
Are you a lady slope? Would have to walk and sit alone all day. Me too. I'm a roadie. Is this if so if over yet? It's nap time. Hey everyone. Lacey Green here for the news. Some have called the onset of 21st century. The couch potato couch potatoification of the American. And yes, as scientific terminology, there's so much things to do and see in the world, and you can do it all from the comfort of your own sofa or office chair or wherever you happen to be sitting. Now a new study is saying, hey, the fact you sit on your butt so much may not just because of the lifestyle change of the modern world. It may actually be because of your genius. This is some of the first-hand evidence that some people may in fact be predisposed to laziness. It's the excuse to sit around with all things, hoping and waiting for. The study was recently published in the American Journal of Physiology. Scientists at the University of Missouri basically monitored a bunch of rats and then sorted them into two groups based on how much physical activities the rats did on their own. One group was super runners and the other group was couch potato groups. Then each group was isolated, so they could only breed with their own kind. They bred the rats for 10 generations. And what did they find? The offspring of super runners were willfully running an average 10 times longer every day than couch potato groups. To be sure, it was actually genetics. They look at things like
mitochondrial content
in muscle cells, gut charge in how the powerhouses are running. They also look at the rat's body composition. In the end, upon 36 genes, they may inference couch potatoes behavior, narrowed down from 17,000. Now they've got to figure out which genes exactly. And of course, if this applies to humans, which sounds like a lot of work, if you ask me. The study draws up that age-old question, right? Nature or nurture? As I was hardwired for it, and I lazy because I was hardwired for it, and I lazy because that's the lifestyle I was brought up with. Because I lack discipline, or because I just really don't care. As I discover, a lot of these trends may in fact start in our genes. How much of, say, laziness is related to factors are in my control. I ask because I feel like in my heart of hearts, I am so unbelievably lazy. But I forced myself not to be lazy. I had every minute of it, but I still do. That's nature or nurture. So Piers, are you a couch potato or a super runner? Tell me about it down below, and I will catch up next time here on D News. Bye bye.
Wow.